Hi, I'm Matthew Cox, the founder of Never Give Up Behavioral Health Services, and I'm so excited to be visiting with you over this video. In the next 3 minutes, I'm going to be talking about how to grow yourself, grow your team, and expand your profits. Over the last 4 years, we built Never Give Up into what it is today by a lot of hard work and sweat and sacrifice. You know, John Maxwell taught the law of the price tag is central. If you really don't sacrifice your time and efforts, you won't get the payoff. There has to be a price paid for the outcome of what you're doing. All right, so here's what the type of person I'm looking for. So for the sake of time, I'm going to jump right into this beautiful chart I have on the board over here. And so I'm going to crash course through what's called the bell curve. You probably learned this in school, and if you haven't, this will be the first time. It's a real fun chart. So what I've done is I've used it to help me understand people and to hire people in a certain way, or to have them come and be partners with me and partner in certain projects. And this is why the bell curve works so well. So as you know, the bell curve has this line that comes down to 0% over here, or 1%, and 1% on one side. So one of the sides I avoid all the time is this side of the bell curve, which is I'm gonna call the negative side. And this side is what we call the positive side. So what I use an analogy real quick is this. A bodybuilder you see in the gym, muscles, pumping iron, they are 1%ers to 2%ers. Because not all of us are gonna go spend that much time in the gym and eat healthy to get to that, because that's their passion. They love working out. And that's why they are rock stars on that side of the area. So what we look for is rock stars. And what I say when it comes to rock stars, you don't need to be the 1%ers, but you need to encompass this side of the bell curve. Does that make sense? And what that means is you're self-improving. You're looking to become that value-based provider. And all right, that's it. I'm looking for the rock stars. I don't know how much easier or simpler I can say it is. Are you that rock star? Are you willing to grow yourself, grow your team, grow your profits? If this is not the industry, if you're looking to get rich quick, this is not it. Because you need to put the time in, just like John Maxwell said, is the law of the price tag. Put the time in, show up. And you know, we have some great counselors. They've been seasoned counselors and they've done this for years. And they understand that side of it. And they're willing to mentor and they're willing to help. And what we can bring to the table as Never Give Up is the sales point that if you're willing to be a niche and willing to put yourself, because you know, as I've approached providers before, I says, what is your niche in the market? They look at me like a deer in the headlights. What do you mean? You gotta remember, you're like a fish in a humongous pond with a lot of licensed fish. And you have to decide how you're gonna be that strange fish that sticks out, that has a niche within your market. So if you wanna grow your practice, I look forward to seeing you on the other side. Become the rock star. See you soon.